want you as you are, not as you ought to be. Won't you lay down your guard and come to me? The shame that grips you now is crippling. It breaks my heart to see you suffering. 'Cause I am for you, I'm not against you. If you want,
don't think you need to say. Well, we're on our way to BC right now, and we have stopped in Sparwood, BC, where the world's biggest trek is. And we stopped for lunch, and we stopped where we could see the trek.
I'm not against you. If you want to know how far my love can go, just how deep, just how wide. If you want to see how much you mean to me.
Okay, we're stopped somewhere in DC. We just stopped on the side of the road where there's a little stopping area. And we found this little creek with rocks and trees to play on.
Howdy, folks. We are here in the middle of the mountains somewhere in BC.
Chilliwack Lake.
And it looks really nice. We have now been in BC for about a week. Yeah, about a week. Tomorrow is going to be a week. We've been working at the window factory. It's been going good. And today is our first. We did half a day today, and this is our first weekend. We got off work. So we're just enjoying the scenery.
Yes.
Having fun.
Yep. So that's what we're doing. A lot of fun.
We're staying with an older couple. They're very nice. They've taken us in for 10 days. And then we're going to go into an Airbnb, which we're renting. So.
Yeah. It'll be interesting.
Have our own place for once.
Mm-hmm.
But this is BC.
The great I am, the Lord is here. Oh, praise the one who fights for me and shields my soul eternally.
We're on break, lunch break, from working at Innotech, doing windows. I don't think I'll get any videos from inside, but we'll take videos from what we're doing on the weekends and some evenings, but you get to catch us on lunch break outside. Mm-hmm. It's been very rainy the last week. This week it's been pretty good sunshine, so we go out for breaks and lunch. Into the arms of majesty.
Bright and risen sun, more beauty than this world has known. I'm face to face with love himself, his perfect spotless righteousness.